6'1" tall, 184 pounds. He has a record of 4 wins and only 1 loss. And is sponsored by Bionic. He's a practitioner of freestyle fighting and a black tiger from San Diego. Please welcome Brodie, Bad Intentions, Farber! His opponent on my left in the blue corner is 5'8 inches tall, 188 pounds. He has a record of 6 wins and no losses. He's sponsored by Danger International. Originally from Colombia, South America, practitioner Kabushi, Zen Jitsu. He practices at Marrero's Combat Academy. for the Rage in the Cage middleweight belt. The winner of this fight next show will be going against Rich Moss. You saw him earlier in the fight, or earlier in the show. Okay, so everyone, make sure you put it together for both of these guys. Give them the energy that they need to keep going. The louder you are, the more fun you have, the better show you can get.
Thank you. tonight. You fought a tough young man named Hans Marrero. What was going through your mind during the third round tonight? I think you knew it was really close.
Maybe I should have gone on vacation last week.
Ladies and gentlemen,